An explosion on the surface of the sun has sent a wave of charged particles and plasma racing toward Earth. Now, we're here at the Space Weather Prediction Center in Boulder to better understand the impact that wave will have when it reaches Earth. We talked to forecaster Bill Murtaugh to understand how it will affect radios, GPS, and even potentially your cell phone.
But during these geomagnetic storms, we often see impacts on the GPS signals, for example, that would cause just inaccuracies on the measurements and whatnot. So a lot of people that are using high-precision GPS will be aware of this activity. And aviation interests, they'll be watching very closely because it can affect communications. And, of course, satellites.
Now, scientists say this wave racing toward us is probably not going to have an effect on most people's lives. Your phone's going to work just fine. The radios will work just fine. The GPS will probably not be a problem at all. But what we may see, depending on where you live in the country, is some fantastic Northern Lights. For USA Today, this is Trevor Hughes in Boulder, Colorado.